I have to choose a bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all would have been different. Wombats. This bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal.
Thank you.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. had it up to here with your games, you lout! Lout? Why, I never! Don't make me! Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm...
Look at him!
have any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him because that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you. Yoink. Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Stop that! Superb! Yoink. Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Stop that! Assistant, go! Unbelievable! Just relax and accept non-existence. Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Assistant, go! Time out! Time out! Annihilaser! Fire! I can smell your fleas boiling! Annihilaser! Fire! I can smell your fleas boiling! Careful! I might flip! Yes! Your whole world is upside down! Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves! There we go! Shenanigans. Unbelievable! Superb!
assistant. Go! Not like this!
Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one thing. It came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex! But Dr. Vortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again.
Explains a lot.
Eureka, stay.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out.
Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
Dingo's Diner is back and ready for you. Say good day to delectable dishes inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative 3-wall dining room design. Dingo's Diner, health and safety rated D for delicious.
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.
peace at last.
Almost there, get the
yes!
Victory! Hey, Crash, you're in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This game has been a work of fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil science guys with weirdly shaped heads, living or dead, is purely coincidental. You should not have played this game if you suffer from Wumpa allergy, crash rash, fear of alternate dimensions, fear of moving platforms, fear of still platforms, fear of sequels, fear of squishy noises, fear of bouncy noises, fear of super science, fear of collecting things, fear of 90s nostalgia, inability to comprehend time paradoxes, inability to forgive those who have wronged you, inability to pick a restaurant when someone asks you what you're hungry for, inability to remember where you parked, or a delicate tummy. For more information on bandicoots and their diet, habitat, mating habits, birthday wish lists, and shoe sizes, visit your local area or ask Grandma. I don't know if she has any prior experience with bandicoots, but she's very wise, and I'm sure she'd love to hear from you. The makers of this game do not in any way endorse eating at Dingo Dial's Diner, which has been known to cause trans-dimensional discharge, intestinal rifts, Wumpa whooping cough, Peric slime boils, random teleportation into dark timelines, and uncontrollable mewing like a little kitty cat during important business meetings. Any unauthorized exhibition, distribution, or duplication of this game will result in very hurt feelings. And why would you want to hurt our feelings? We've always said really nice things about you. We even said your new haircut looked great, even though it was kind of weird length for you. Guests of Crash Bandicoot stay at Insane Beach Suites, which is just a log with some moss on it. The moss is really soft, though, so you should be able to get a good night's sleep. What, are you too good to sleep on a log? Sorry, Your Majesty, I suppose you want a content breakfast instead of a handful of ants that make their nest under the tree. Jeez Louise, there's no pleasing some people! Can you give me a minute? Okay, I'm ready to go again. The events of this game are absolutely 100% canonical. Unless you didn't like them, in that case it was all a dream.
Thank you.